Sometimes someone wants to borrow your phone for some specific reason. You can do that without fearing that the person will sniff around in your phone looking for personal stuff with the function screen pinning on Android. Go to settings, press security and lock screen, and then find screen pinning, which is at the bottom. And now you turn it on. Remember to ask for unlock pattern before unpinning, otherwise the function is pretty worthless. Now you find the screen or app you want to pin. Press the app overview icon and find the app, in this case the browser app. Press the three small dot icon at the top and then press pin. Now the browser app is pinned and locked to this function, the browser app. And when you get your phone back, you can then unlock, unpin it by pressing the back button and the overview button at the same time. And now you have to unlock your phone with your password. This function was demonstrated on the OnePlus 6, but works on all Android phones with Android 5 or newer.
Did you like this video? Then subscribe to our channel and don't miss out on future videos like this. Also remember to visit smartphonesrevealed.com for the latest and best prices on new smartphones.